Hi there. This video is called Live Extraordinary Heatwave Weather of 38 Celsius UK 2020. If you like this video and this music, please give me a thumbs up. Titan Mountain Digital in the UK is 14:55 PM in the afternoon. In analog, that is 2:55 PM in the afternoon. And it is the 1st of August. Yep, 1st of August 2020, guys. Here we go. So, for the weather around the world globe right now, talking about here on the far left side of the screen over here in Florida over here, guys, of a hurricane called Hurricane Isaias, causing havoc, bringing 40 foot waves, over 110 to 12 mile per hour or more winds, not strong, severe force winds, yet storm force winds on the southeast coast of Florida in the next 4 to 5 days' time. No joke about that, you have to report if you live in that part of the southeast of Florida. You want to retreat inland, get out of Florida right now, retreat, flee for your life, get in a car, your bomb, because you've got to watch out for that variety stir up there. Don't stop anywhere on the way out inland, try and avoid stopping, don't eat too much or drink too much, get in the car, stay cool in the air conditioning, get out of there, because your life will fall than that virus, let alone that hurricane. I say it's going to be in the next 3, 4, 5 days with the southeast coast of Florida. So, of course, a lot of damage, especially to NASA's Walker Space Station area. Always 85% right by the way, okay, they're across the world globally. Same time, we've had a massive heat wave across northwestern Europe, which was not predicted by the Met Office. I predicted this summer across the UK it would be 40 Celsius across the UK. We're only 2 Celsius of it, by a fraction or so. I'm always 85% right the weather, guys. I did predict it'd be June or July or August, but we had it in the July, guys. We did get a record-breaking temperature of 33 Celsius at the end of June 2020 this year, guys. Am I right? So, my rival didn't predict that. I did. He went for an average summer. I went for a hot summer. So I'm always 85% right the weather, guys. Okay. So it's all going on across the world, guys. You've got to keep your distance from that virus. Let alone, there will be another heat wave next weekend across the UK, and it could well this time reach 40 Celsius. This will be around about the 8th to the 9th and 10th of August, guys. I did predict yesterday on WhatsApp it could be 36 Celsius across Woking Town locally, which it probably was, or 37. So, yeah, I did my best, but I did predict 40 Celsius across the UK this summer, and it nearly reached it. So, yeah. So if you like this video, please thumbs up. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And of course, good video always quite a bust lot needs many out in this view. Thanks for watching. As I've always 85% right by the course. You can let it across you well globally. Just get up and laugh and smile. Bye everyone. Thanks for watching.